How many times do you think you can solve a problem which is going to allow a clinician to now save a life?
I think the challenge all of us physicians are dealing with is data overload. I probably look at over 100,000 images in a day, and that's just going to get worse.
What if it was possible for some computer program to look at these images with them and automatically flag images that might deserve better attention?
ChRIS on the surface seems pretty simple, but underneath, ChRIS has a lot going on.
In the past year, I've seen ChRIS form a community in a space that's usually dominated by proprietary software.
I think ChRIS could change medicine as we know it today.